on a holiday. I wish you all a very happy Diwali and happy Bhaubij. Great to see you all here in such large numbers for our special program called the FD Cartoon Films, made by the Cartoon Films Unit of Films Division. We have four esteemed guests here with us, senior animators, part of the entire history of animation filmmaking of not only Films Division, but through Films Division, the animation movement of India. Sri Ram Mohan will be joining us shortly. We have Sri B.R. Khemke, Sri Vijay Samant, and Sri Girish Rao. The person in charge of the animation department, Mr. Sadavate, will later come and formally introduce them, and we'll have a conversation with them all at the end of the program. I'll just talk a bit about the program, and we'll start the first two films. So we're starting with a film from 1949, as early as that, a film called The War That Never Ends, which will be followed by a film from 1961 called This Our India, and then one of Mr. B.R. Shenge's very well-known films, The Umbrella, which was shown in theatres, on television, and on and many of these are now circulating online on YouTube and various other platforms. Followed by another one called The Cheats by Mr. Gobind Saraiya, and then a film called Swimmy from 1971 by Leo Leoni. Then Mr. Ram Mohan's film called You Said It by 1972. Then Mr. Shenge's film Bholu Ki Bakri, Human Body by Mr. Ram Mohan, My Tree again by Mr. Shenge, and The Last Puff by Mr. Rao, and The Threads by Mr. Rao again. That's the program. We'll start with the first two films, which are The War That Never Ends and This Our India. The thought behind putting this program was, many of you would be knowing that this FD Zone program is something that started over 2 years ago, where a bunch of us from the outside, a bunch of us independent filmmakers, are engaging with the entire archive of Films Division, which has over 8,000 films and documentaries on the celluloid medium and several thousands made on digital formats as well, which are a record and a very valuable visual record of India's history, visual history. And this is a very important history. This is a history that the state was writing. So it's a version of the history, but a very important one nevertheless. And these films have pretty much shaped our imaginations over a very, very long period of time, whether we watched them in theatres or later we watched many of these on Doordarshan, and we continue to engage with them in many different ways. The program puts together films from the Films Division archives and independent films. This is a program which is specially dedicated to the cartoon films. The entire unit was called the Cartoon Film Unit before it was renamed the Animation Unit. So, films made by the Cartoon Film Unit of FD. We'll start with the first two. We'll take a short break when Mr. Sadamate will introduce our guests here and continue with the rest of the program. And we'll have a discussion with everyone at the end. And let me remind you once again, please put your phones on silent. Thank you.
मैं आप सभी लोगों का धन्यवाद करता हूं क्योंकि आज फेस्टिवल होते हुए भी आप लोग इतने समय निकाल के आ गए. दूसरी बात, आज का दिन आपके लिए बहुत ही अच्छा है क्योंकि हमारे साथ रामन साहब है, शेंगे साहब है, सामन साहब भी है और गिरीश राव, जिन लोगों ने कार्टून फिल्म यूनिट को एक ऊंचे स्तर पर ले जाने में बहुत कार्य किया है. आज वो हमारे साथ हैं. एक साथ पहले हम लोग फिल्में देखते हैं और उसके बाद जो भी आपको क्वेश्चन पूछना है वो पहले बैच में जो थे मिस्टर रामन साहब, जब क्लियर विक्स एक इंडो अमेरिकन कोऑपरेशन जो पैकेज था उसके साथ क्लियर विक्स आए थे, उसके साथ एक मेरे कैमरा और कुछ आर्ट मटेरियल जो एनिमेशन पर्पज़ के लिए यूज़ होता है, वो पहली बार इंडिया में आ गया था. और 1956 से ये कार्टून फिल्म यूनिट आज तक कार्य कर रहा है और बहुत अच्छी तरह से कार्य कर रहा है. तो मैं ये कह रहा हूँ कि पहले फिल्में देखते हैं और उसके बाद हम बातें करते हैं. थैंक यू वेरी मच.